A woman in South Carolina admits to poisoning her husband with eye drops, according to police. Lana Clayton is now charged with murder. The York County Sheriff's Office says her husband, Stephen, died on July 21st. His autopsy allegedly revealing high levels of tetrahydrozoline. Experts say the chemical can be highly poisonous if swallowed. The chemical is commonly found in over-the-counter eye drops. Investigators say Lana put the drops in her husband's water for several days behind his back. According to ABC News, the victim's family says they are mortified and still in shock.